Coach K, you know what's up, man. You know what's up. I think here I'm gonna go corrupting and just farm till I get Negatron and then TP back. Alright, so rematchup is gonna be just me farming, mainly. Let's see what she get. Does she have MR rune? She has also has MR rune, so it's even like more impossible to kill her. I don't want to let her auto me one more time because Deathlords. Ooh. Okay, I'm guessing Deathlords right now. She has Thunderlords, right? Yes, she does. She kind of zoning me right now. Minions hit her. Higher health as of now. I'm gonna go W just to get this one farm. And I'm pretty safe under my tower. I'm pretty close to my tower as well. Oh, I could have max ranged that. Oh. I feel like I need to apply some kind of pressure on Ori. Her ball was out. So I took advantage of that. Alright, nice. I got pretty low there, but I got the cannon and I have two more corrupting potions and I have teleport. Should be okay. Got her to at least half health. Considerable this gank. Zoom. Okay, I'm gonna shove this next wave in because she backed. Gonna shove it in. She doesn't have TP anyway. I can get this Negatron. Nice. I might not even have to TP back. I'm just gonna get Negatron and walk back. And I can get a Bishop Ward. Dip. Could possibly TP bottom as well. Ooh, Italy. Mid bottom side. Whoa, why is he like boom already? Oh, he proc'd on the Lords. Like, Nidalee still might be trying to go for bottom. Okay, Nidalee. RIP! You got a fucking spear to the face, dude. I should be good. Yep. Ori has no mana. Liz. Yes! We got him. Easy. Good job, good job. Can he stun him? Can he stun him? Nice. Can you eat him? Nice. Good job. Probably shouldn't actually pull there because he flashed. He didn't see that shit coming, dude. Alright. I think I can actually go full damage here. It's a pretty big wave. I'm gonna DP. Wait. Should I have TP bottom? Possibly. I didn't even get much mid either. RIP. Dragon. I just need to farm up for my blasting wand right now. Sub Mystic Cold, I'm doing pretty good. Just getting the little ones. Ori might be backing because she's Nope. I do want to try going in on her. Don't think I would kill her though. I think that might be a waste of an ulti. Okay, she's getting blue, so I'm just gonna shove this. Okay, got my blasting wand. Free firm for you, dude. I'm oh, just kidding, he wants red. Okay, 52 to 64, not bad of a CS. Or he's going Frostfang, which, I don't know, doesn't give him that much damage. So, I'm fine with that. Nice We're good, boys. I think I'm gonna keep pushing mid as well since Ori just died. Oh shit, top lane? Oh, that's bottom lane. Wait. Okay, I could back. I could get Abyssal here, and I'm think I'm gonna go Sorc Shoes as well, and then I'm just gonna scroll straight into Deathcap. Not gonna TP though. Nope, literally mid. Nice, yes. No. Oh god, I'm dead. Fucking GP ulti, dude. It was the GP ulti that fucked us. God damn. Anything? Probably should have warded to this one. Oh. Oh. Oh shit. That sucks. He dead, isn't he? Wait, can he get one? If he can get one, Pumpkin is broken. Okay. Do you want to hover on bot side? Gotta make sure that Ezreal doesn't get too out of control. Because once Blue Ezreal gets ahead, it's like... he'll skill so safely to late game, and late game Blue Ez is like so dumb. Top side. I know Orianna knows I'm here. Do too much damage, dude. No! Rip, dude. So sad. So sad. Ugh. She was one hit away and my auto was going off and then she ulted. Already no ult. think Zed's actually a pretty hard matchup, dude. You can't make MR negative. It's really hard to, at least. They need to have, like, really low MR. Come on. You guys would have all went for that, too. Don't lie. Tempting, wasn't it? I don't think Corrupting would have done anything. I think she would have probably gotten the death before I even... She probably would have gotten the kill before the Corruption would have finished her off, in my opinion. Sick plays, sick plays. Oh, I'm coming in hot for this one. Oh, he flashed. Yeah, I wanted to go in, but Ezreal wasn't in ship for range. I'm good. Italy's hella low. Oh my god, dude, you serious? That shit killed me. 30 seconds. I have TP. That was bullshit. Oh my goodness. Can I do anything here? Yeah, home guard? I don't even have home guard. Fuck it, I can't do anything. Mori has Zhonya's. Ezreal's already getting really, like, strong. He's level 11, 5 kills, and he has pretty much his core items completed. Once he gets Muramana stacked, he's gonna be dealing so much fucking damage. Has no flash. Okay, I have home guard now. Let's fucking do something. Why rush 65 flat magic pen early when they have 30 to 45? How do you even get fucking 65 flat early? You get 20 from runes, and then 20 from abyssal, that's 40. Oh, and then hunting guys? What's up, biscuit boy? Oh my god, dude, they're so low. They're so low. Oh my god, lag. Oh my god, lag. What the fuck? 120 ping, dude. Oh my god. I'm pretty sure I could have killed them all. Why is my... I spiked to 140 right as that happened. Hello? Hello? 200 now? Give me a sec. Dude, holy fuck, that sucks, man. I had that shit. Oh god. That's Baron. Oh no, that's not. Fucking Bard. Probably have to give this up. Oh. Maybe not. Damn. Okay, we can't do that. Alright, we can't do this anymore. They still don't have much CC for me, so once I can go off, like, they can't stop me. Do I have it? Okay, Ori might be near. The Bartarino! Kill the Bartarino! You got him, fam. Right? Just kidding. This Bard hit everything. This Bard literally hit everything. Oh, and the fucking Sorc shoes. I forgot about Sorc shoes. A lot of the frontline actually gain MR per level, so that's another thing you should put into account around like mid game. Ooh. Okay, I got this. I think I'm gonna get Boy Staff next. Do I have TP for Dragon? We have like no ward coverage right now. They're just looking to push this, it seems like. Maybe not. Oh my god, damage. Fucking Ezreal. So much damage, dude. Can try to TP to something. Maybe that one. Fuck, they killed my ward. Probably need to start something ASAP. Half flash. They're so low. Nice, nice. That was worth, that was worth. Ooh, that was a good Tahm Kench. Nice. Oh. Alright, we got both the Nibs coming up. We gotta make sure they don't Baron. We need... Ooh, Ori's over there. Okay, we should be fine for now. Peace out, Zand. Good night, dude. I got TP, I got TP. Damn. He went there though. They're not gonna start anything. Ow. Need a little bit more fucking for void stuff. Right? No, no, no. Actually, voice staff's 1800. Never mind. I needed an M tone. What's it? Seconds for my flash. That sure doesn't know we have one ward there. Am I fucked? I think I'm fucked. Nice, thank you. Oh my goodness!
Fucking kill him!
Oh, Ori waited so long. So close. Thing is, I thought GP would have died. I needed to aim for Nidalee at that point. I thought GP was gonna die for sure. Man. I was trying to get my auto attack off. The animation was going off, but it didn't go off, and I died. Sadly. There are some other cast streamers that go Gunblade first, but I don't see wasting that much gold being good unless you're a 6-0 early and wanted to swap items halfway. Dude, Gunblade's actually a pretty viable option in my opinion. Oh, but I have enough magic pen now. I need a voice staff really badly. If I play this correctly, my item build should be completely okay. Okay, that bard was like gonna kill me. Okay, our ADC is farming a lot. Actually surpassed Ezreal at that point. That was really nice. I had flash there, so I was able to deal a lot of damage, and that was a really good bait by Fizz. There's a fucking Zera here. The fuck is this Zera? It in here. Okay, it's in here. I believe he destroyed it before I could even destroy it myself. Ugh. So I'm actually gonna go. I actually need survivability right now. I'm gonna go Sunfire. Okay, I got a ward there. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna TP behind them if they engage. job, good job. I'm fucking legendary. Where the fuck is this Zezirot, dude? I thought I killed it. Zerot? I'm just gonna find you, dude. Oh, is it here? There it is. Okay, I can only auto it. Okay, I'm gonna get a Sunfire here, and then I'm gonna go probably Void Staff. No, not Void Staff, Zhonya's. Just gonna get the Needless for now. And I'm gonna get this. Is it not pink? It's not pink. Okay, they're not even gonna go for it. They're not gonna go dragon, right? No, they're not. Nope, Ori's coming this way. Ooh. Bard's walking up that way. Oh, nice try, dude. Good job. Good job. We push mid. Kill him! Damn, Ezreal flashed after I flashed. He would have been dead if he didn't. But it's whatever, I burned Ezreal flash. I have TP in 28 too. Damn. Spawn 40, never mind. Nice one, nice one. Can we end it? Doing really well this game. Do it. Do the Baron. I have TP. I have TP. I'm ready to fucking. Let me get this shit. Can't even do shit there. Okay. This one. Am I ignited? Yeah. Fuck, I got ignited. We got the kills though. Help the top and hip, the bottom hip. Nice one. Oh, GP's up too. Tonken should be able to, no. Yeah, he can, yeah. Holy shit, this game is so intense, dude. $22.50 for Zhonya's. Ooh, get that top lane once and for all. Dailies. As a cap player, dude, it's hard to seem useful sometimes. Like, I know exactly what you mean. There's some games where, like, you just feel so fucking useless, and you can't do it just because of the nature of cat, and I get flamed for that, too. It sucks. I feel you, dog. I feel you. Oh shit. Oh, not the ADC, dude. TPing back for this bitch. Oh, you're playing Ahri? That's different. I have flash. Fuck, dude. Come on. Alright, that was worth, that was worth. Worth. Had to die for my team there. Got TP, dude, this TP cooldown is so fucking low. 210? Holy shit. Dude. Yeah, let's do it, and then we go bottom. We pretty much just took top inhibitor, so we can actually go bottom here. Fizz hella strong, dude. Fizz late game is so dumb. Do I have a ward anywhere? No, I don't. Good job, dude. I have TP. I have TP. Peace out, Mystic Cold. This is my last game, so. Oh, nice one, dude. It's over. Wait. Oh, solid. It's over. Your team has destroyed. Oh, he didn't get hit by that Q. Got three. Nice. Woo!
GG. Oh man. It's over, boys. Got my friend to pretty sure I got my friend to D5, or we got there together.